but the team has really crumbled since. Last place in the Atlantic Division, last place in the East. Two teams trending in opposite directions, but each with a win in the other team's building this season. Up we go from Pittsburg. One of just six wins on the year for the Canadians. Here's Artturi Lehkonen. Looks and shoots, finds way over to Caulfield, is robbed by Jari. Grade A stop in the first 2 minutes. Back over, Lehkonen with the shot.
That one hit a little bit of a bar, unless it was the stick of Jari.
Puck lifted back to center Ed. Matheson gets it through center, skated into by Carter. Drive stopped by Allen.
Came out, cut down the angle. Carter's got that heavy shot, and Allen was able to make the save.
Sherratt with a short pass, Drouin bursting in, takes it wide, good feed, Dauphin toward the net, backhand try, the pass save by Tristan Jari. And it's Nick Suzuki, Canadian top scorer, indirectly to Sherratt. Sherratt angles it down low, back on goal, and Jari sharp again, this time sliding to his left and off the post. Suzuki with the chance, more attack from the Canadians, out come the Penguins though on a 2-on-1. Danton Heinen down the wing. Heinen looks over to Zucker. Off the post. Going the other way. Rodriguez rips that one over the glove of Jake Allen. Pulled down with the glove by Letang.
Fifth attempt for the Penguins to 13 for the Canadians in the early going here.
Letang the drive. That's fought off by Allen. Big rebound. Pinballs around. Tipped in. Tapping and he scores. Beautiful play, Kasperi Kapanen. It's 1-0 Pittsburgh.
Puck was in the air. Off a skate. There's a little chip. Wow. Look at this. That is incredible. And no team has trailed by more minutes than the Canadians.
Here comes Hoffman off the post. He had a whole cast assembled behind him.
He's an important man.
Bursting in Crosby. Here he comes. Stopped by Allen. Rebound just nudged away from Pettersson. Right up there with Team Canada, Sweden, and Russia. Team USA expected to be very good once again. Underway here in the second. Redirection right on goal for Crosby. Drops it back to Kasperi Kapanen. Kapanen to Rodriguez. He looks at left wing side. Kapanen accepts it. Goes to the dot, Crosby, Letang, the drive, stop, rebound, another stop by Allen. Carter right in front. Evan Rodriguez. Skates in, will spin it back to Letang. Letang, Crosby, the drive, and that will deflect up and out of play.
Well, Allen's able to move right to left. Give the Penguins credit.
Well, the shot Crosby works on regularly in practice. Carter on the draw, here's Rodriguez, he scores! E-Rod! On the power play, it's 2-0 Pittsburgh.
Carter wins it. Letang's going to move to the middle and lay it right on that platter. And hello. And the reason why Letang has got to try to freeze the goaltender is to keep him stuck in that position as long as he can.
Chris Letang setting that one up on a platter for Evan Rodriguez, who has 2 points tonight in a 2-0 Pittsburgh lead. Yeah, had the score there on the power play. You get that many opportunities. Dauphin centering pass chance here, and the Canadians get it right back. Just like that, Jonathan Drouin. Nifty maneuver in front.
Well, he's got great hands, and Tristan Jarry doesn't play the puck, he leaves it, and the Penguins turn it over, and that's the wrong guy to turn it over to. As Dauphin makes the pass, Jari's going one way, Drouin kind of goes backhand as Jari can't hold his feet.
Cycling continues, Letang shields it nicely. Rodriguez gets it back off of Poehling, Crosby with time. Connects with Matheson, shoots, he scores! Mike Matheson! What a shift and a laser to finish it for Matheson. 3-1, Pittsburgh.
Provided by Danton Heinen. And Allen can't see anything. Take a look, there goes Heinen. Allen is deep in the blue paint. Matheson just gets it on net with all that traffic. Look at that. That's what the goaltender's looking at. He can't see anything.
Fired ahead by Yolonen. Again, the Penguins good stand up at the line. Clearing attempt fails, though. Now the pivot from Drouin. Back up high. Drive, score. Yolonen. With the shot from the top, if it's his, it's his first in the National Hockey League. And it's 3-2 with 3 seconds to go in the second.
And there's, look at all the bodies on the ice here. Okay, and then they finally get it up, but they don't get the puck out over the blue line. And then there's a shot where Jari can't see it. Mathis is just right in front of his netminder, trying to box out his guy, but Kristen Jari's got a tough time looking around that traffic. So whenever you're a forward and you go to the front of the net, was that Doffin again? Look out, boy, Rodriguez. Oh, boy.
It's Crosby down the wing. Spins on the backhand, looking, going to Dumoulin. The shot, he scores! The blast from Brian Dumoulin. Kapanen was in front. Pens get it back, 28 seconds into the third.
The puck came down. Take a look at him. Look at that. I mean, he just could have got. And then Crosby, talk about pace of a pass. And there it is with bodies in front. Crosby puts it on the platter. Dumoulin is able to get the shot through bodies.
Crosby looking for third. Rodriguez sizing it up. Back in front. Crosby is robbed by Allen.
He tried to kick it in with his skate.
Crosby turns and shoots. That was blocked. Went wide of the Canadiens' net.
Just got in the way at the last second. Super Mo presented by AHN. Look for a bounce.
Definitely a lot of concern when we heard that Jake Ensel was going to be out week to week, but I'd say that first line hasn't missed a beat. There's Boyle. He scores! Brian Boyle! Top shelf. The big man buries it. It's 5-2.
Release that puck. D to D. Up the wall. Win a battle. And no hesitation at all. And he didn't even cradle that puck. It was there, it was gone, and it was in and out that quick. And Boyle there. I mean, so you're getting goals from unlikely sources, and the Penguins are up by three.
Jari with a big stop in front. Yolonen with the chance. Big scramble. Puck still hanging around. Drouin reaching for it. Dauphin gets it to open ice. Head to the front. With the puck, Suzuki, just surrounded by black and gold. Nothing happens there for Suzuki. Penguins can't get it out, though. And now it's Suzuki with a chance, and that's shut down by Jari.
He's got no stick right now.
2 points for the...